And welcome everybody to Gears 5. So, this is another game that I haven't ever played, and I thought, hey, you know what? Let's do something with it. I have the Xbox Game Pass for PC, and I thought, yeah, let's give it a shot. You know, give a bit of diversity to the games we're playing. Anyway, let's do this. As usual, the first video will be a little bit longer, and then we're gonna climb down to about 30 minutes. What was this? Oh, that's the book comp.
Lieutenant Delmont Walker, reporting for duty. Yo, Baird, how long is it gonna stay dark in here?
Wait, dark? Where are you?
Where you told me to go.
Oh dear, miscommunication. Dave, uncloak. All right, can you at least see Dave?
Yeah, I see Dave.
All right, working on getting that module powered up.
Could you just hurry?
Ah, lights are glitched. Iris, open the doors.
Certainly, Damon.
What the hell, man?
Hey, we had to get light in that box somehow, didn't we? Hang on, we'll set you down.
Oh, tell me again why you got me out of my perfectly good bed for this.
All right. I want to upgrade our security bots for combat against the swarm. Everything you do, the sensors on your armor will record.
Man, you think your bot's gonna be able to compile my moves?
Yeah, I do, actually.
Nice landing, Baird.
Thanks. Okay, we need to calibrate those sensors, so just follow Dave. Good, now keep up with them.
Man, I could be having brunch right now.
Your waffles will be there when we're done, kid. Data's looking good. Dave, proceed.
Proceed where?
After every task, I'll update your TACCOM. Check it now.
Oh, look. I see Dave.
Wonderful! I love it. Anyway, now hit the keypad.
Ooh, wrong button? Or just E? Press E. Oh, alright.
Excellent. Iris, bring in the next module.
Incoming, Damon.
Alright.
That was stupid. Oops.
Perfect. We got it.
Now no. We ain't got left. It.
Pretend you're taking fire.
Pew, pew, pew.
Good. Data's clean. Now, let's make it more interesting. Our DB's gotta learn that enemies can still hit him in cover from an angle. Using the cover, break Dave's line of sight so they can learn how to move like a real gear.
All right. Down.
Dave, bring up your targeting laser.
Oh, you can't find me.
Oh, you missed me. You know what? This is kind of fun.
You miss me, Dave. Okay, it's not as smooth, I don't know.
Take cover near Dave. Now, mantle up and over.
You know, limbering up.
Iris, activate the sprinting trench.
Certainly, Damon.
Sprinting range? Do you want me to follow you, Dave?
Running at full speed while keeping your head down does not come naturally to a bot, so let's show him how it's done. Race Dave to the other end, kid. Iris, countdown, please.
3, 2, 1, go.
Good. Now race Dave back to the start. Iris.
3, 2, 1, go.
That Dave is faster.
Too slow, Dave.
All right, good job. Data's clean. Just think, every time a team sprints, it'll have your distinctive gait.
Lucky them. What's next?
Iris, ready for shooting module.
Finally.
Shooting module has been placed.
Okay, grab a Lancer, the COG's most trusted and versatile firearm.
Man, how could you not trust something with a chainsaw bayonet?
All right, kid, incoming Guardians. Take down their shields and destroy them.
DB Guardian online.
Okay, now aim down your sights. DBs love to hip fire. We need to change that.
I know how to fire a gun, Bear. How am I looking, Bear? Sexy, right?
Now let's try using blind fire to destroy them while keeping yourself protected and covered.
Negative operational. Need fire assistance required.
Now that's good bait. Put that in your thing.
For some goddamn reason, DBs have trouble nailing a perfect reload. Show them how it's done.
Oh, perfect. There's gotta be solid data there.
Not bad, not bad. But let's up the challenge. Can you take down a moving target?
Unit online. Listen. How may I help you?
Gotcha. Easy peasy.
Good. Let's move on to explosives training, shall we? Grab some frag grenades from the rack.
You sure you want DBs tossing frags around?
Have you met the swarm? All right, now equip it. Iris, bring in some volunteers for Lieutenant Walker to blow up.
Yes, dear.
Volunteers?
Damon. Yes, Damon.
You didn't hear that.
Baird, how does blowing up DBs help train them?
They're old custodial units. I was gonna strip them for parts anyway. Okay, just like when shooting, keep your head down and blind toss the grenade.
Concern for citizen safety deactivated.
Boom! With my eyes closed.
Great. Now open your eyes and target the rest. Just wind up, aim, and release.
That's one.
Grab more frags if you run out. Terrific. This module's almost complete. You ready for a live fire exercise? Okay, grab a Lancer, the COG's most trusted and versatile firearm.
No,
I do not trust something with a chainsaw bayonet.
I was trying.
All right, kid, incoming Guardians. Take down their shields and destroy them.
Ah, shit. I was trying to change weapons with an amber, and I clicked repeat by mistake.
You know how to fire a gun.
Now let's try using blind fire to destroy them while keeping yourself protected and covered.
Unit operational. Now that's good.
Put that in your thing.
some goddamn reason, DBs have trouble nailing a perfect reload. Show them how it's done.
Oh, perfect. That's gotta be solid data there.
Not bad, not bad. But let's up the challenge. Can you take down a moving target?
Unit online. Citizen, how may I help you?
Gotcha. Easy peasy.
Good. Let's move on to explosives training, shall we? Grab some frag grenades from the rack.
You sure you want DBs tossing frags around?
Have you met the swarm? All right, now equip it. Iris, bring in some volunteers for Lieutenant Walker to blow up.
Yes, dear. Damon.
Dear?
Yes, Damon.
You didn't hear that.
Baird, how does blowing up DBs help train them?
They're old custodial units. I was gonna strip them for parts anyway. Okay, just like when shooting, keep your head down and blind toss the grenade.
Unit operational. I'm here to help.
Boom! With my eyes closed.
Great. Now open your eyes and target the rest. Just wind up, aim, and release.
That's one.
Terrific. This module's almost complete. You ready for a live fire exercise?
Does Marcus like tomatoes?
An emphatic yes. Grab some fresh ammo and frags, then get back into cover.
So, let's grab some ammo. More ammo, no. Let's grab some grenade.
If you don't get into cover, how will I know you're ready?
Shut up.
These Shepherd DBs are using shock rounds. Take them out.
No problem.
Aim for the head. They'll go down quicker.
Quick is good. Start.
They try mixing things up between firepower and explosives. They'll use the same thing.
Concern for citizen safety deactivated.
Oh man, the spread.
Reloading weapon. Possible hostile contacts.
Coming, man. I got this.
Ah, my reload was slightly off.
Excellent work. Data looks good. Ready to move on?
Sure. Yeah, of course, mate.
Great. Now for a quick exercise in field medicine. Iris, bring in the patient.
He is joining us now.
What's wrong with him? Looks fine to me.
Dave?
What a pleasant day we're having.
Help him up, Del. You know, for science.
What?
Catastrophic damage detected.
I got you.
Your assistance is most appreciated.
Now, word of warning. This next one's gonna sting a bit.
What are you talking about?
Dave?
Ouch.
Not part of the training protocol. Are you instead having fun with Lieutenant Walker?
Iris! Ignore her, kid. She's on the fritz or something.
Citizen, it appears you need aid.
Oh, you're a real dick, Baird.
Hey, kid, do me a favor and scrap that custodial unit for me. Just use your Lancer's chainsaw.
Really? Damn, man, that's cold.
With the lancer, keep hold R. Use a chance. Damn, that's brutal.
Thanks, kid. Don't worry, I'll make sure he gets recycled. Head over to Dave when you're ready to continue.
Well, might as well.
I think I want to change some controls. Because I'm a left-handed, so I used my mouse with a left hand. And my pinky for the space bar, it's a little... Yeah, but the shift is so much better.
Grab a Nasher shotgun off the rack.
Ooh.
Shotgun?
I'm gonna like this.
Did you say shotgun?
Come to drop.
Clear out those shepherds. Need as much close quarters data as I can get.
Watch me work, baby.
Unit operational.
That Nasher's made for close range combat, kid. So feel free to get in their faces.
No, wait. So, for cover space is fine. For run and evade, I guess shift, it's okay. And then what we're gonna do... .com... I'll put it there. Yeah, that works fine. So whenever I need it is up there. Perfect.
Yes.
Good to see you, citizen.
Do do do. Yes.
When you're born ready, you ain't got the kit ready.
Yeah. Just follow Dave.
Huh. Dave, I'm here.
Welcome to the hand-to-hand combat module. First up, use your combat knife to take out the deactivated DB.
That seems a little unfair, but... okay.
Concern for citizen safety deactivated.
While it's down, let's grab some finishing move data.
Ratatouille style!
Impressive. Excessive, but impressive. Alright, coming up next, some in-cover maneuvers.
Let's do it.
Okay, take cover behind the next shepherd.
Oh, concern for citizen safety deactivated.
Now give it a yank. And insert knife.
Almost feel sorry for
him. Hey, with learning comes sacrifice. Line it up, mantle over, knock it back.
Hey.
And insert knife.
Ah, okay.
And I'm sensing a pattern.
Okay, now let's lead you to counter. Get into cover. He's coming for you. Counter him.
Yeah, I thought so. I already pressed F. Okay.
Excellent. Now put him down.
Bear, this is mechanical slaughter, man.
Oh, really? Well, what do you say we grab some data from a fair fight?
Come on, man. This is me we're talking about. You don't have enough robots to make this a fair fight.
Oh, yeah? We'll see. Gear up and we'll get started.
Gear up? Where? Ooh.
Iris, initiate combat simulation 12.
Damon, combat simulation 12 will provide a gear as skilled as Lieutenant Walker with minimal challenge.
Iris, I knew I loved you.
Okay. Simulation 13. Higher challenge, better results. Worst case, Del's in the hospital for like a week or two.
Wait, hospital what now?
Oh, you'll see. Just get to Dave and we'll get started.
Uh-oh. I guess I've changed some weapons. I just want to give it a go. So, at 2 I have the shotgun. 1 I think is a... is an automatic weapon. Hi.
Teammates.
Greetings, Lieutenant.
Iris, bring in their opponents. The incoming enemy units won't be holding back. so get me data I can work with.
Let's go, fellas. Team Dell all the way.
Firing.
Come on, put your nose up. How do I get there? I don't know. Popova? No?
Target is down! Is that all you got? Because I got more to teach.
Nice work. Once these upgrades are in, the swarm's in for a nasty surprise.
Hope you got what you needed. I'm gonna go eat.
I will begin analyzing the data shortly.
Iris, what would I do without you?
I shudder to think, Damon.
Boot camp complete.
Previously on Gears.
We used to protect Cog settlements. Now we're about to raid one.
Raiding is what outsiders do.
Lieutenant, you've been busy.
Look, our village hasn't had power in weeks. We need this fabricator.
I don't care about the goddamn fabricator. You're taking my people.
What happened?
The short version, the cog is on his way.
You promised me you could steal that fabricator without provoking Jin.
This has nothing to do with the fabricator.
Then what did you do?
Jin accused us of taking her people.
Yeah, whatever that means.
Get the fabricator to the power station and install the inverter.
You realize Jin's coming back, right? We need to leave now. Mom!
Hey, listen. You need to hide, and then you need to run.
Look, you know as well as I do that he can help.
Our village was attacked.
And my mother was taken.
Taken? Dad, you should look at this. Shit.
Guys?
Thought you said you weren't running from the car.
Yeah, that wasn't completely accurate.
We need to get through that fort to the abandoned Osmond mine on the other side. The Cog dumped a few thousand locust bodies in there after the war. If your swarm's related to the grubs, we'll find out there.
Guess we're all alone out here.
We definitely found where they're coming from.
And where those snatchers are going.
My dad's alive, and he's down there.
Network. This whole goddamn hive. It's all connected. The locusts never die, James. Kait, your mother, she's alive.
Where is she?
She's not being treated like the others. Not potted.
I'm released. I'll die. It's okay.
She wanted you to have that.
It was my grandmother's. I never knew her.
Not ready for this. She can barely keep her eyes open.
Don't worry about her. She'll be ready.
Okay, we're almost at Bear's coordinates. Welcome to Azura.
Last time you slept?
Last night. Got a good 8 or 9 minutes in.
Nightmares?
Does it get better?
It gets tolerable.
Oh, damn. Yeah, she is fine.
Shit. Thanks, Del.
Oh, my God.
Sam, we're out going.
Roger that. We're standing by up here.
See you soon. Hey, Dave, you coming? Just tell us where to go, Control.
I'll do my best, but remember, no one's been in that facility for like 25 years.
Yeah, that's pretty evident.
You're not there to buy a timeshare. You're there to launch an old Amrathon prototype.
And your intel says one of the silos is still intact, right?
Yeah, as far as they can tell. Just get Dave to a functional control room. He'll handle the launch sequence.
Well, I'm guessing we go this way.
Dave, light. Remember, big locust burial site in this island. Hatched, gonna be waist deep in swarm.
This is one hell of a way to come back to Azura.
Yeah, but we get those satellites up, we can fry the storm from orbit.
Hey,
get back!
Oh, shit!
The hell?
I'm gonna search for falling apart.
Quickly. Come on, we can use the ledge.
Garrett's plan to launch a satellite from here? It seems a little half-baked.
Well, half-baked plans are kind of Baird's specialty.
How Baird even figured out they had a hammer satellite here?
My father? Before he died, he let Baird in on a few cog secrets. And this island, it has plenty of them.
Hey, over there. Could be useful.
All right, so yeah.
Hey, fetch.
Thank you, Dave.
Didn't expect there'd still be bodies.
Only a handful of us made it off Azura alive.
Okay, let's go. Get back. We're coming down. Huh, guess who? Dave, send a pulse and let's see what we're dealing with.
Yeah, I did that already. Wait.
Only one left!
All right, that's all of them.
Baird, confirmed. Azura burial site is active.
Shit. Okay, Condor's in the air. Let me know if you need reinforcements.
We get it handled for now. Delta out. Come on, we gotta find one of those silos. Assuming the swarm haven't ripped them all apart.
Hey, I think we can get down this way.
What did she say? So she says she could go down. Oh, from here.
Everywhere we go, another burial site's hatched.
All the more reason to get the Hammer of Dawn online.
Let's hope Jin sees it that way.
Is there anybody else? Oh yeah, I see you.
Guys, we're in a silo. Baird, we found one of the silos, but it's wrecked.
Well, there's two more. One of them's still operational.
Hope you're right. We ended the war once on this island. When we get this Hammer satellite up, we can do it again.
That's the idea, old pal. Control out.
Dave, pulls.
Boys? Are you telling me should I just drop a grenade in there? Uh-oh, out of grenade. Oh no.
About this?
Two silos, two paths. You got a better idea?
Huh.
seems too easy.
Yo, hatch, jump down.
This looks like some kind of an exhaust tunnel, but is it from a silo?
Only one way to find out. Juvie!
Anyway, Dave, your pulse is, means nothing. Oh shit. Hello.
Looks like this sluice gate's our way out.
Is there any drop inside this thing? Oh wait, let me...
Dave, can you get this open?
Man, you know what? If they want to turn this place into a hive, let them. It's an isolated island hundreds of miles from shore.
Uh-huh. Let's just make sure that happens after we leave. See? Dave gets it. Okay, let's find that silo. So much for a silo.
What that's supposed to be? Oh,
here.
Oh man, we got company.
James, we're above you.
I see you.
Drone first.
Got my target.
Get that drone first.
Okay, now! Open fire!
Huh? What is a boom shot? What is the other one? Aha. Let me run from here. There are bombs on my right. Yeah, I know. Anybody else?
Take that.
I need a new weapon, fuck's sake.
One of you secure the area. The other's with us. Let's go.
Acknowledge.
Let's see if there is anything else. Nope.
Dave, pulls.
Yep.
Nope, locked. We'll have
have to find another way to open it. Dave, check that panel.
Thank you, Dave.
A door.
He's doing a lot more than that.
Well, either way, the door's open. Thanks, Dave.
So, that data Dave just downloaded? There's a big hole at the highest security clearance.
How does this relate to our mission?
It doesn't, but now I need to know. I'm guessing whatever's missing was pulled from the network.
Well, who'd have the authority to do that?
Back then, only the facility commander. Find his office and poke around.
Okay, we'll go.
Scan the immediate area. Detecting all inferior cog technology.
Oh, come on now. That's just me.
Thank you. It's a pleasure working with you. Behind here. Ah, there is something. I'll take that.
Found something here.
Full. Damn.
Take that.
Wait. Yeah. Okay.
All right. Let's find that office.
Man, this thing, I want this weapon.
This'll work.
Who's there? Let me try this thing. I like it. Ah, so these are special weapon. I cannot keep them. Okay, I can only pick up one. And that was that.
Del, commander's office is through here. This door is locked. Dave, try that vent. See where it goes.
So, Baird once lost data, huh?
What does it even look like?
Well, I mean, if it got pulled from the network, it probably got stored on some kind of external drive.
Nice one, Dave.
All right, commander's office. Let's look around.
Yeah, before I'll pick up my... Yeah, no, there's nothing.
Safe.
Oh.
Dave, get this open.
Thank you, Dave.
Gotcha.
Hey, Control. Good news. We found the data drive.
Appreciate it, Delta.
Hey, you know what we'd appreciate? Some backup.
What? Where are you?
The silo. We found it. And they're all over us.
Oh, shit. We're on our way.
See.
Drag out.
Oh, damn. This is complicated. Okay. There you go. That is somebody else? Drop their thing now. I know, that stays with me. Okay.
Next.
Drag out. Took him out.
clear.
Nice of you guys to show up.
Oh, no problem. Is that rocket intact?
It is, believe it or not.
Good. Then find a port for Dave to plug into. If it checks out, he'll initiate the launch.
It's all yours. Control, you're in. Start the launch sequence.
Pressurized. First stage. Opening silo doors. Error. Error.
Delta, we have an issue. The silo hatch. It's not opening.
Of course. I knew that seemed too easy.
Baird, options.
Bug out. Blast doors aren't going to protect you from an exploding rocket.
All right, then we call it. Let's go.
Hydraulic external power to on.
No. We get that hatch open.
What?
Kid, listen to your old man. You gotta get out of there.
Damn it, we came here to do this, so let's get it done.
Ignition test commence.
Holy.
Dave, with me.
Ignition, engine one.
God damn it, James.
Got to learn to stop following you.
Yeah, good luck with that. Let's get that hatch open.